On its way, the 0-1 pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Owens going back to the track.
Two.
Nails the wall and makes an unbelievable catch. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
That was a pretty spectacular catch right there. A lot of guys mistimed that jump because they're worried about the wall coming on. But he got it just right and hauled it in. Great stuff.